Welcome, welcome to the Diamond Casino Spa and Resort. We are finally open for business. I'm Tom Connors, Executive Director of Guest Services. Unfortunately, as Vincent mentioned, we are a membership-only establishment as far as our facilities are concerned. Regulation, for now. Membership dues are very reasonable and purchasable at reception or on our website, if that's more your thing. Ah, champagne. I'll take those. Let me show you around. Oh, the boss. Miss Baker, I'd like you to meet a prospective member. And this is Miss Agatha Baker, our general manager.
Thank you, Tom. Good to meet you. Enjoy your time with us. Tom, are you going to give them a little tour of the resort?
Of course, madam. Oh, and so far, no sign of the Texans.
I should hope not. But let's talk another time.
Okay. So, come with me, please. That is where I normally work. If you come see me, I will help you get the most out of our facilities, especially for all our VIP members. Over here is our bar area, the Solitaire. That's our head barwoman, Josephine. Hey, Josephine!
Tom, hi there.
And this is our casino floor. We have all the usual games, blackjack, roulette, three-card poker, slot machines, and inside track horse racing. Now, if you're interested in the real VIP experience, you can purchase one of our exclusive penthouse condominiums. We're talking black card, premium grade, utterly unique luxury, and a remarkable home for you and your loved ones. And of course, on the floor bonuses and opportunities, like free champagne. And that concludes our tour. If you're interested, all the details are up on the website. It really is a wonderful place to relax and entertain. I hope to see you again soon. You know where to find me.
Come check out the new vehicle on the podium. You can win it with just a spin on the lucky wheel.
Wonderful, wonderful. Congratulations on your purchase. Your penthouse is divine. Wait until you see it. You won't regret this. Come by and head up, and I'll meet you there and show you around. Happy day! I was sitting next to.
So, you bought the penthouse. That's wonderful. Nice to see you again.
Hello, Miss Baker.
Oh, hello, Tom.
Boss, do you need any help with Mr. Cheng, perhaps?
No, Tom. That'll be all.
Maybe some champagne.
Good idea. Why not? So listen, if you need any advice about, well, anything, but in particular business here, Tom's the person to speak to.
And always happy to oblige. This truly is a happy day. I must show you around your new home. Miss Baker, are you sure I can't help with Mr.
You know, maybe that would be a good idea.
Tommy boy! I got to go back
to Mr. Cheng.
What didn't you look
like? He's totally fucked like a melon. I mean, the job stresses have.
This is Mr. Cheng. Our owner, Mr. Cheng?
Oh, what is that? That's your pilang.
The good news, sir, is we have sold the penthouse to this lucky woman.
Oh, let's hug out! Oh, Waini, Watama Isolinia!
Rehab has not worked out so well. His uncle, there's a lot of pressure.
Well, people, isn't this a happy day? Get the champagne.
Oh, champagne! What? You want champagne? Oh,
Mr. Yeah. Cheng, I had another aggressive call from the Texans, from Avery Duggan. Mm-hmm. He said you've been pretty rude. The takeover is turning hostile.
Let's have this champagne.
Oh, where's the karaoke machine? Oh, yeah, like.
Mr. Cheng said he's very sorry, but he's under a lot of stress.
He didn't say that at all.
No, but he meant it.
Whatever. Avery Duggan is not a nice man. This won't be good for business. If he's serious, he's not above blackmail. Jeez. The truth is, well, his uncle is a Kowloon murderer who's made it clear he will kill all of us if this place fails and brings disgrace to his privileged nephew. But that isn't the serious problem.
The real problem is Avery Duggan.
Yes, the Texan asset stripper, who's realized we're fucked and is putting all kinds of heat on us to sell at knockdown prices after he's destroyed this place and your apartment and my career in the process. Anyway, welcome to your new home. I've got to go.
Well, if you need anything at all, you know where to find me.
Word of warning, partner. The ID business is at maximum capacity, so you'll need to unload some bogus documents before you can print.
Put that shit on a sticker.
I thought your last film was really lacking. Anime has moved beyond your hackneyed stereotypes. Clothes made from belts, an emo character, tentacle rape. It's just such a cliche. It's not like in Rape Fest Quark Zoom, where they subvert the cliches by embracing them and then undermining them by making them all true. But then that's written by a genius, whereas your show is such a hack job. Seriously, where do they...
a party at your penthouse? Speak with guest services and the evidence from last night's debauchery will be cleaned right away.
Hello, this is Agatha, the casino and resort manager, again. Look, I tried to explain this in your penthouse, but here it is. The diamond may look brand new and sparkling, but it's actually in trouble. The rebuild went way over budget, and the Chings had to refinance. The new debt came from these Texans, the Duggins, and now they want to take over completely. They're a multinational with interests in oil and gas, security services, and gambling. And if they buy us, they will strip out everything they can. Every contract will be undercut, including your ownership of the penthouse. So, if you want to help us get out of this, come see me in my office by table games. There has been a development. If you do help, and this works out positively, there could be a significant dividend in it for you.
Yeah.
Earl JT here. There's a bottleneck at the man, so... I don't care.
Okay.
Hottest fashions are available now at the casino store.
Let's evacuate these bitches!
This is not a body heist.
Always nice to have a new player. Your bets, if you will. Bets are closed. Best of luck. Shall we go for another? Ready to put in your bets?
Bets are closed. Let's begin. Black 4. One more. How about we put bets in? Feeling up for another? Red 30. I hope you enjoyed yourself.
Thank you.
Time for bets, please.
Wow. You folks take it seriously out here, huh? All you need is a chip and a chain. I'm focused.
And that closes out the bets. Let's begin.
All we're missing here is a good steak and some even better whiskey.
And 25.
The game of kings and jacks.
You want to go again?
Aces.
Let's get those bets in.
Like I always say, a pair of balls beats pretty much everything. You can keep your best poochie here. This is my kind of roller coaster.
Bets are closed. Good luck.
If you can't spot the jump in the room, it's probably you. I'm more of a hold'em guy, personally. But a game's a game.
And zero.
Yes, please.
Shall we go again?
Well, look at you. Good luck.
Thank you.
our VIP members.